children, today me and Willie are going to read you a book called The Red Coat. Chip was a king. I am King Chip. I am a king, Chip said to Mum. I need a king coat, he said. A red one. A red coat. Mum took Chip to a shop. Will this coat do? Chip put on a red coat. It's a bit big. The coat had an old smell. It pongs. Yuck, it smells odd, said Chip. Chip put the coat in the tub. Put in the soap. It can soak in the tub, he said. What a lot of fun. Dad had a washing. I will put this loud on. Chip put the coat in. Dad's washing was red. Look at the red foam. Look at my washing, said Dad. It's all red. Chip was upset. But look at the coat, said Mum. It fits. He is the Red King, said Mum. Chip put his coat into the washing. He made all the other clothes all red. Silly Chip. Dad had pink socks. But Chip was upset. It fits. Chip is the Red King. If you want me and Willie to read you another story, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.